Connor John Clement, and I live in Newport, which is in Wales. The phrase, be peaceful, everybody is a child of God, brings to mind that no matter who you are, what religion you may believe in, it doesn't matter who you are, if you don't or do not, everybody in this earth, on this earth, sorry, is a child of God. That's what he sees. Everybody are his children. We are all his children. And an event that kind of springs to mind for this one is the Handicapped Children Pilgrimage Trust, which is HCPT. And this organisation is spread throughout the whole of the globe, America, Canada, the West Indies, everywhere, Wales, England, Scotland, Ireland, everywhere. And they take children out for a week to Lourdes. Like my favourite event of the week is a great one of being peaceful, and it's a torchlight procession. And that is a good example of being peaceful, because everybody there, whether, like I said, even if the children aren't Catholics, they still act peaceful. Everybody. It's just like a procession of peace. It's just absolutely amazing, and it's so good to be there. So that's what springs to mind of being peaceful, because it's the children of God walking round and being peaceful and rejoicing and praising him.